450 Rubbish Fire, 50 Street.
Got this puto right here, fool. He lit up that fucking fire down there.
What?
Yeah, fool. I'm gonna fuck this fool up right now. So fucking bad, dude. Fool started a fire down there. Yeah. Hey, don't let him run. Just keep an eye on him until. Now fuck you, fool. It's my fucking neighborhood, fool. Yeah, you better fucking remember me. Why the fuck are you doing that?
Yeah, my person. My mom. I don't know. You see? Sorry.
But why the fuck are you doing that? We don't fuck with you so that we don't fucking call the cops so that the cops don't fucking kill you. No le llamamos a la policía para que no te mate el pendejo. Y aquí estás haciendo estas pendejadas. ¿Qué putas?
Por eso. Bueno, no sé, no lo entiendo. Simplemente no quiero ser esa persona.
Nah. Yeah. LAFD.
Right here. This guy's the guy.
He's the guy that started the fire right here.
Right there.
Can you get a PD down here?
What's up, bud?
Measure from engine 450. Can you attach LAPD? We have a suspect on scene at the intersection of Street.
Gen 450, roger. We'll attach LAPD for arson suspect located at Street.
That's correct.
The LAPD is requesting a description of the suspect.
Measure from engine 450, repeat.
He said he's trying to get away.
LAPD is asking for a suspect description for the arson suspect.
Hispanic male, plaid shirt, black vest, black pants, approximately 5'1".
Engine 450, roger.
Rampart units, arson suspect. Suspect male, Hispanic, 5'2", wearing black clothing. Suspect is still trying to light items on fire. FD is at scene, code 3 and 717, 3237. Units are not identified.
Victor Tango, Victor, if you could show 14 Victor units clear, and if you could show West LA Victor units on a fall to West LA Station and Code 6.
Hey, Victor 10, Roger. From Southern Columbia.
He had been chilling under the swing set for a while. And then the fire was dying out. And he fucking threw a jacket on it. And then that shit got bigger. And I was like, oh no, that shit's getting out of hand.
Ya no los soporto. Se me quitan. Yo voy. Permiso. Me marcho.
Sit down.
Me vas a secretar.
Sit down.
Yo sé que hay policías que están observando en todas las cámaras. Porque
siéntate. No lo hagas peor, güey. Siéntate, güey.
¿Por qué?
Siéntate.
¿Por qué?
Lo vas a hacer peor si no te sientas.
Truck 9, 29
Bell Street, 709, please. Sit down, please.
Hacia mí me intrigan a sacarlo a él.
Oye, ¿cómo se llama?
Leonardo Díaz.
Leonardo, ¿y dónde estamos?
Abajo. Son Brian.
Okay. ¿Y dónde eres?
Guatemala.
Oye, ¿a dónde? ¿A dónde Guatemala?
Leonardo, guarda ese respeto. Solo me está observando.
Oye, ¿qué quieres?
No soy sin. Pasa una noche sin él.
Perdón. He's just talking, sorry. Oye, señor, sentarse.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, have been starting it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And him making it more. He's been around the neighborhood for a while, and everybody's just kind of gotten used to him. Like, there's times where he's on a sick one, like yesterday, and he'll start shit. But, yeah, I think there was a few fires last time. I'm not sure if it was him, but they did say they picked up a transient lighting fires. Because multiple fires on this, like within an hour.
Took him long enough. Shit. Crime scene investigators. look at all the dog shit.
Damn, fuck.
I feel bad for the... Feel bad for the Parks and Recs people. They're gonna have to clean this shit up tomorrow.
What is some black shit?
Yeah, it's dry.
Something was dripping or something.
Yeah.
Nah.
So that must have been the shit that was.
It might be poop, man.
Yeah, you know.
You can light poop on fire.
Yeah, you can. Right? It's just flammable as fuck too.
Yeah. This is what he burnt over here. This one.
Mmm.
Yeah. Yeah, damn. Yup. You smell that?
Yeah, that's a fire.
Thank God it's just...
Damn, awesome. So like... So I was telling him, I was like, yeah, this fool lit up a... I was like, he lit up a jacket. I said he had lit up a jacket because he had tied up a jacket right here. But there's no sign of a jacket.
No.
So how... Yeah, they wouldn't be able to tell, like... Yeah, it was a jacket. It just looked like...
Yep. Looks like some type of clothing right there.
Yeah.
Tell my niece and my nephew move to this park for now until they fix it.
Well, the firefighter was saying that, like, had it reached up there, it would have been bad news.
If it reached that, that shit's yeah. gonna go flame.
That's what he said. That shit would have been bad news. But since it was just this, it wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
He stripped the paint though. He fucked up the paint.
Paint and shit.
Damn, son.
Man.
He done fucked it up. I thought they were fucking trash bags. That's what it looked like.
Yeah, it's burnt.
Yeah.
Even this one. Crazy. Oh, door in this guy.
Mad at the world. Savage, yeah, savage indeed. Yeah, this car still has a broken window. Yeah, that sucks. I don't like the way that fool looked at me. No, no. Not from the neighborhood, so. Can't be having this shit happen over here. Damn, but that's fucked up. Cleaned up pretty good. And that poor car with the broken window.